We said that we have a lot of episodes, like more than 500 or something like that. And I'm actually curious, like, how, what was the, you see, what's your secret, right? Like, to get people on your show, like, you know, Ed Milliet and Robert Greene and something like that. Because I know, like, you know, when you approach this kind of people, there is like a flush, a spam of other people that you need, like, let's say, to battle to get to them. So what was your secret?
You know, honestly, the secret is, like, if you're able to create a platform that people genuinely care about, it gets very easy to bring on who you want to. And so, yeah, you know, like, for me, a big part of it was, like, using LinkedIn as a way to grow my podcast, because the more your podcast grows, the easier it is to get people, you know. And, like, my podcast is at a point where we can have all kinds of people from – like Jay Shetty to professional athletes to actors who have won Emmys and all these different sorts of people. Yeah, you know, like there's a lot to it, but I definitely think using LinkedIn has helped me a lot. And then just being consistent, you know, I think a lot of people start podcasts and they quit after 20 episodes or 50 episodes because they say, oh, I don't have this amount of downloads. When in reality, the truth is that the amount of downloads you have is not going to be a lot at the beginning. You know, unless you're putting in like hundreds of thousands of dollars in your budget, it's just not going to be a lot. If you're doing right, your podcast value should go up over time. So the biggest thing has just been sticking it out. Like, I've been doing it for years. And then using LinkedIn to help market, to help get guests on, and to help create a platform so that you're known for something, you know? And so,